So now it turns out that when we pray many times, God's priority is not the problem. His priority is us. The goal of prayer is not just what it can do for us, but what it does in us. In Philippians chapter 4 verse 6, you know what the Bible says? Be careful for nothing. His priority is not the problem. His priority is you, your anxiety, your care. Why are you petrified? Be anxious for nothing, but in everything, by praying.